This is the same ball that was used by the kid in the Waves on Water video. Good.